This tutorial will show you how to import and install After Effects presets. Start by closing After Effects if it's open. Open a File Explorer window and find the presets you want to import. Select the files you want to import. You can select all files in the folder by click-dragging or by pressing Ctrl-A. Copy the presets either by right-clicking or by pressing Ctrl-C on your keyboard. Next, you need to find the User Presets folder on your computer. The default location is on screen and can be navigated to through the Default Documents folder. Paste the presets in this folder by right-clicking and choosing Paste, or by pressing Ctrl-V on your keyboard. Launch After Effects. Open your project or start a new one. Navigate to the Effects and Presets panel. Expand the Animation Presets heading. Expand User Presets, and your new presets will now be imported.